It's cold outside, but things are heating up at Disney's House of Mouse.
Who's that knocking at the House of Mouse? We're all knocking at the House of Mouse. So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're all rocking at the House of Mouse. We're having a ball and rocking the hall. So come on in, oh,
to the House of Mouse.
Makes you jump and shout. Hey, little girl, I wanna dance with you. We've got so many things to do. So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.
And now, wearing nothing but a teensy tiny swimsuit, here's Mickey Mouse.
Quit joking around, Mike. You've seen outside.
Nothing's better on a snow day than a hot cup of Cocoa Hauntus.
But Goofy, these are empty.
Yeah, I know. Because of the snow, we didn't get any food delivered.
Oh boy, we're going sledding. Me too.
And I'm gonna teach Max how to snowboard.
What's that? Oh, hiya, Salty. Sorry, fella, but there's no show today because of the snow.
Who was it, Mickey?
Well, it was our old pal Salty, here to see the show.
Well, did you tell him it's canceled?
Not exactly.
Why not?
Oh,
that settles it. We're doing a show. A show just for Salty.
And now, direct from freezing cold Main Street, here's Mickey Mousicle.
Thanks, Mike. Boy, is it snowy out there.
How snowy is it?
Why, air traffic had to ground Dumbo.
That's snowy.
Cruella de Vil wants a Dalmatian parka.
Ooh, talking serious snow.
And the Little Mermaid is wearing snow shoes.
Huh?
Get it? No shoes with an S in front?
I don't get that one.
She doesn't have feet.
I don't know what we're gonna do, Horace.
What's wrong?
Oh, Mickey, because of the snow, we don't have any cartoons.
Someone will have to go pick them up.
Not a problem. The show must go on.
Thanks for getting the cartoons, Mickey.
I hope our first cartoon earns your seal of approval.
Okay, Pluto, here's the deal. I'm expecting a package to be delivered. So if it comes while I'm gone, don't let anything happen to it. Understand? Because remember what happened last time.
Yeah.
None of that nonsense this time, right? No fire trucks and no news crews. Just guard the package and don't let anything happen to it. I'm counting on you. That's a good dog. See you later, Pluto. Where's my new cappuccino maker? Huh? cold out there.
Mickey, we ain't got any seafood for Salty. And the cartoons they gave you, they were duplicates.
No problem. Goofy, you take Max and go get some fish.
Aye, aye. We'll catch that seal a meal.
And Donald?
Who, me?
While you're out sledding, pick us up another cartoon.
Not.
Thanks, Min. I just couldn't have gone out into that cold again.
But you've got to go out into that cold again. It's time for Mouse on the Street.
Swell.
And now, just for you, Salty, it's Mouse on the Street.
Scrooge McDuck, what brings you out on such a snowy day?
I've got to deposit my cold, hard cash.
And what are you doing? Waiting for home to freeze over?
Exactly. Couldn't have said it better myself.
So, how are you enjoying your snow day? Bambi? Bambi? And why are you out here? Come on, speak up.
Okay, boys. All aboard. Here, Tadado. So we have to get back. What's the cartoon? Fool of that! Come on!
Pay attention, Max. Now, keep your back straight, your knees bent, and your hips loose.
Yeah, Dad, I already know how to snowboard. Let's just take the fish back.
Watch out!
There! Now, will you answer me?
Cool.
Gee, I hope I'm not coming down with something, but even if I am, I got the cure right here.
Space Shop got team ready. Prepare the space probe. Space probe.
Hiya, Donald. What's up?
I've had it with these kids.
They can't be that bad. Oh, space probe. Well, I guess I could look after him for the day, but,
Thanks, McGee. See you later.
Besides, what's the worst that could happen? Here's the deal, fellas. I'll make you some cookies while you do your homework.
Sure thing, McGee. As you said so, we'll get right to it.
Gosh, that was easy. Ah, Donald got those boys pegged all wrong. Here you go, fellas. Fresh baked cookies.
I'm sick.
Oh, this is terrible. Does it hurt? Do you have a fever? Are you itchy?
I feel dizzy. I feel weak. I feel like some ice cream.
Ice cream, huh? Well, it'll make you feel better. Another banana split?
Right.
Pepperoni pizza?
Thank you.
This taco?
Right. This is working like a charm. Yeah, this is a pushover. When you jump right down, that's just for something big. Yeah, like a rooster.
So, they're just pretending to be sick, huh? Well, I'll give them a taste of their own medicine. Let's see. Blisters, boils, bad breath. Ah, here's a good one. Bulbanian brain fever. Let's see. Whistling in the ears, uncontrollable shaking, seeing green. This'll work out just fine.
The guy that was never this animal. Did you hear that? Tell him once again. I keep hearing a whistling sound. That was nothing.
How you boys feeling? You haven't been hearing any whistling, have you?
Yeah.
Well, that's okay. As long as you haven't been shaking.
Yeah.
Oh, no. This could be serious, but only if you've been seeing green, too. Because then you'd have Bulvanian brain fever. That is, unless, according to the book, you get plenty of rest. Now for the real trick. Don't worry, fellas. I called the doctor.
Yeah.
But he wasn't home, so I called Goofy instead.
I'm a GP. That's Goofy Practitioner. Now, let's get down to business.
Boys, looks like the three of you are going to the bad place.
The bad place?
That is, unless you redeem yourselves.
How do we do that? So, where are the boys?
Why, they're doing their homework.
What? No problems?
Nah, those three, they're little angels.
Salty, have we earned your seal of approval?
I already told that joke.
Oh, so that's where I heard it. Oh, I think I'm having deja vu.
Salty sure is enjoying the show.
Uh-huh. And Horace has something really cool queued up next.
Well, that's your earned his seal of approval. Get it? Because Salty's a seal.
Yeah, Microphone Mike already told that one, Dad.
He did? Well, then he owes me money for my joke.
Actually, you'd owe him money for his joke.
Gorsh. Think he'd take a check?
Whoop! Now it's time to say goodbye to our old pal, Salty.
Oh, no!
What's wrong, Minnie?
We're snowed in. I mean, we're completely snowed in. We can't get out.
Welp, any ideas? Since we did a show for Salty, it looks like Salty wants to do a show for us.
And now, the House of Mouse presents Salty the Seal. How snowy is it, Salty? That's snowy. Talking serious snow. I still don't get that one.
Man, I love hanging out at the House of Mouse. It's the only place where all the Disney heroes and villains get together under one roof. And sometimes the results can get pretty wild. Pete's always out to steal Mickey's thunder, Goofy's always goofing up somebody's order, and you never know who the special guest might be. Well, stick around, because there's more House of Mouse next, right here on Toon Disney.
At the House of Mouse.